Please, sir. I want some more.
What?
Please, sir. I want some more.
More? All right, stop it. Stop it right there. Now go on, fill up the bowl. Go on.
That's it. Now, put on this dress.
Put it on.
Now, dance.
Hey, you're right. The guy who wrote this, his name? Charles Dickens.
I want an explanation, mister.
Hey, Connie pulled a power move. Hey, when the most popular girl at school asked you to dance, you don't say no, you say, okay.
I just can't understand why you dumped your own daughter for Connie D'Amico.
Well, it's in simple transference. See, to Peter, Connie D'Amico is really Phoebe Diamond, the most popular girl when he was in school.
Oh, my God, Lois, I think he's right. Because when I'm trying to speed things up in bed, I'm not thinking of Connie, I'm thinking of Phoebe.
This whole thing is ridiculous. I forbid you from going to that dance.
You can't tell me what to do. You're not my real mom.
End of discussion.
Thank you for ruining my life. You don't remember what it's like to be my age.
I'm 2 years younger than you.
I hate you. Greg Allman, how did you handle it when life got you down?
Me? I did a lot of drugs, married some broad named Cher. Nah, I wouldn't recommend either one of them.
I gotta fight for my right to party.
You know we don't negotiate with kidnappers. Family policy.
Daddy, no! Please, please!
She'll be all right.
Come on. What do you say?
Well, I do have that really slutty dress you hate.
So, Lando, how old did you say you were again?
17. Sweet statutory, you look beautiful. Don't worry, I'll take good care of you, kid. I got a daughter of my own, you know. Please leave the light off, Lois. I don't want to be seen right now.
I imagine you wouldn't, the way you've been acting.
I thought you might say something like that.
Well, you do have it coming. Anyway, I convinced Meg to go to the dance, so I'm gonna go drop her off.
Please don't yell, Lois. I've learned my lesson.
I wasn't yelling. I was just saying.
Oh, you would bring that up. Can't you leave the past where it belongs?
Ada, what's wrong with you?
Because I've already explained that to you. It was a scavenger hunt.
What the hell is going on here?
Lois, if you still haven't discovered I'm gone, please flip the tape over to side B. Out of my brain.